the structure and the core of our bilateral relations is a very strong one. There are, of course, always open questions, there are issues that have to be resolved, but the structure is solid, and there's a bond of friendship and understanding between the two countries that is very stable, and I think that is extremely important.